when we started to think about what we should do in terms of the design of the watch, we really went back in time. This is all about reinvention of the modern day timepiece. We decided if we're going to do the Moto 360, we must do it round.
It was a very ambitious design. You know, I remember presenting it to the engineers for the first time. This sort of dual reaction of excitement and sort of dread fear of how on earth are we going to be able to realize that.
So most of the technologies that have been created in the past have been for rectangular form factors.
All the core components are technically completely brand new, ground up in order to support this design vision.
We like wearing watches because they represent our personal style and because they make us feel good.
The quality of the craftsmanship and the design is incredibly important when it comes together for it to feel just distilled and elegant and beautiful.
If you can close your eyes and you can feel the grain and you can feel how authentic it is, then we have the right leather. It's the same with metal. There's just a quality that you can feel.
Moto 360 is a reinvention of the modern timepiece.
Iconic.
An amazing piece of technology.
Is a game changer.
Moto 360 begs to be worn.
Full circle. LG G-Watch R.
We'll be right back.